That is the 312B of 1970, and that is a car of my dream, because I remember since I was a kid. I was 9 years old when that car won the Italian Grand Prix Monza with Claire Gazzoni, and I remember that car as a fantastic emotion of the period where my passion was growing, and of course Ferrari for an Italian kid was an incredible dream. And then I always thought that the car is the symbol of my passion, and I was lucky that I could get the car a few years ago, and I completely restored the car, and now I'm driving it. And when I drive it, it's like a jump in the past, because I found myself as that kid that is still dreaming. The beauty of that car is not just the aesthetic, because the aesthetic is just a piece of art. And I was ready to drive something that, because it's so old, was not maybe drivable. But when I drove it the first time, I said, but it's incredible. It's even fantastic to drive. Easy, smooth, very powerful, incredible engine, the sound, this magic gearbox, and that it's perfect. And then I combined the beauty of the car with the perfection of the technology of the period. And I think that it's the incredible story of Ferrari.